Get down from there. Camille, come tell me what happened this morning. I said, come tell me what happened this morning.
Tell me what happened.
I heard you woke up late.
I woke up late. I thought I put my alarm on.
Oh, no.
I don't know what happened. All I know is I'm sleeping. Somebody knock on the door. Camille, you're off duty. You're not going to work. I'm like, what? Huh? Yes.
Stop.
So she says after 5. I'm like, what? After 5? Stop, JL. So when I look, it was 5:02. All I could do was just get up. Put my clothes on, just leave. I ain't gonna brush my teeth, wash my face, nothing.
Stop.
I'm just kidding. I ain't like, voila.
What's the point of that?
But I just get up, do that, put my clothes on,
Mom.
And just get in the truck. Yeah, I'm gonna kiss you and say see you later.
I didn't know what happened this morning.
I don't even got time to text you and say, hey, I made it here. But I call you though.
Yeah. I didn't hear a thing, so.
What time you came in last night?
About 11.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Everybody was asleep. Like nobody wanted to see me when I came home.
Who won't be up to 11 o'clock waiting for you?
11 o'clock. Like it's 3 o'clock.
I'm starving right now. I almost eat dinner last night.
Oh, okay, my hand!
Nobody wants to see your hand.
I
know this now. It's a can.
Where's Ella?
It's right there. It's in. It's watching me.
Oh, yeah. She's watching you.
You gotta be careful. Go doctor. I just, hey, sing.
Oh,
okay.
Delicious.
Go!
You're the winner! Wow, Lillian was so fast that time.